but I think he was going through like a spiritual crisis.